now again from the open guard, we're gonna go straight into half guard, okay? So I'm gonna push the leg here, but I'm gonna push all the way in, and I get straight into half guard, okay? So now, look what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take the lapel out, right? I'm gonna go under, and control really tight under, almost under his armpit, okay? I want my shoulder to be on his neck, not on his face. Now look, I'm gonna push his elbow out, and my head is gonna go right under, okay? Now once I have my head right under, I make sure I walk towards the side a little bit to get my hook inside. So now the pressure on the neck and my head down, I can push my hips up. Now I go to the press straight to the side. The key point on this position is as soon as I get the lapel, I want to make sure the lapel is really tight. If I get the lapel here, he can move his arm easily. So I make sure my hands are almost touching his armpit and my shoulder is not on the face, it's on the neck. Make sure you drop on the neck. Now, my head comes touching the mat. I need to make sure my head is touching the mat, because if it's like this, he gets the arm out and he can block, he can control with his hand. So I make sure my head is down, look, and I slide up. Now I can easily make the hook and escape to the mouth or to the side.